Hey guys, it's the Eggman, and JD2020 just tweeted the achievement list for the Rezurrection map pack, and I'm just going to tell you the achievements and basically what I think about them. So this achievement is Cryogenic Slumber Party, where in Moon you complete Richtofen's grand scheme. So in my mind, I think this is most likely the Easter egg achievement. So this achievement is One Small Hack for Man, where in Moon you hack something. I think this is just something small, like hacking a trap or something, just nothing major. This achievement is One Giant Leap, where in Moon become trapped in the receiving area and free yourself through Rezurrection in co-op. So what I'm thinking is there's doors that like can shut behind you and you'll get trapped like in an airlock maybe. In the receiving area, in this case, and in co-op, there's probably like buttons you can press, like from the outside of that trapped area, and maybe you can get out through your friends pressing the button. So this next achievement is Perks in Space, where in Moon purchase every perk in one game. With this achievement, I'm starting to think that now we're going to be able to buy more than just four perks at the same time, which may be beneficial, but if there's things that try and steal your perks, like an ascension, it might get a little bit difficult. This next achievement I'm pretty happy about. It's fully armed and operational, where in Moon you acquire three pack-a-punch weapons at the same time. This achievement basically confirms what the new perk is going to do. I'm still not sure what it's called, but we do now know that it allows you to carry three weapons at the same time. So this final achievement is Ground Control, where in Moon, you prevent each excavator from breaching the base in one game. The excavators are those big, like, shovel-like cranes that dig up the moon. What I'm assuming is they somehow became out of control and were heading toward your base, and you have to somehow get to them from outside your base and stop each one of them. And for this achievement, you have to do it in one game. So those were the achievements. I'm not sure what you guys think. Tell me in the comments. And just like the video and subscribe. I'll see you guys later.